Not again. How are you?
Well, they haven't killed me yet.
Who ain't?
The boys around here.
Yeah. They're good boys.
Not again.
It's the most thing I'm scared about.
Huh? Don't be. Be fine. One of us now.
Never comes when I need it.
Karen?
Hey, Faith, can I talk to you a minute?
Not again, Abigail. Not ever. Just... Leave me alone, will you?
You're pathetic. You're a pathetic man, John Marston.
Don't I know it?
Arthur!
Yeah? Huh.
How are you? What? Listen, we're gonna be okay.
If you say so. What about the money? Back at Blackwater.
Now is not the time for doubters.
I ain't a doubter nor a believer. I ain't nothing.
So you keep saying. Next time, Arthur, try faith. Try faith.
Easy there. Take it easy there. Easy there. Whoa now, easy. Okay.
okay. Yeah, that's it, boy.
This wind's gonna blow my roof off.
Day to sit by the fireplace.
The queasy feeling you've been having? Think that's because there's so many O'Driscolls about.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks.
Good morning, sir.
Here. Maybe this is our man.
You a bounty hunter, mister?
Maybe. It depends.
Well, I'm guessing you ain't here to pass the day, turn yourself in, or discuss the finer points of county law. Then I don't need to know much more than that until I got a reason to.
All right.
You smell that? This here's a livestock town, mister. Attracts delinquents and reprobates like flies. Now, I'm not a fella to pass a quick judgment, but I've been around long enough to know you don't hire a saint to catch a sinner. You bring me what I need, and I'll pay you well, and I won't ask no questions.
So, what is it you need?
Why don't you have a look at that poster on the wall over there?
He's a low-down huckster. He's been poisoning folks with his miracle cure from here to Annsburg. Killed more than Landon Ricketts without even pulling a trigger. Gets some kind of sick satisfaction out of it.
Feller over at the saloon says he thought he saw him by the gorge straight north of here. You think you can bring him in? The money's good. I need him alive, though. I want to make sure the women he witted get compensated before he swings.
I'll see what I can do.
Well, good luck to you.
And we need him alive. That's an important point.
Alive, I got it. Good boy. Let's go, boy.
You don't want to miss it. Morning, partner.
Whoa, easy.
Thank you.
got here? Are you Benedict Albright? Oh, sir?
Huh.
Kinda look like him. And I was told he'd be up here. No, not me, sir.
It's because I wanna buy some medicine. And I heard good things. I'll pay in gold. If you could help me find him. It's just, my mother's real sick.
Oh, well, if that's the case, if it's for a sick woman, I'd be happy to help. I'm a healer, you know, a medical man. Finest medicine in the state.
What? Game's over, mister. Put your hands up. I'm taking you in.
Taking me in? What for?
Apparently that stuff you're pushing is killing folk. There's a price on your head. I don't know. It ain't my business.
Come on, partner. That's crap. I'm a healer. I got an aura. I speak to spirits. I'm a scientist. Folks get real angry for no good reason. This is a mistake.
Keep your hands up, buddy. They only want you for questioning.
I have to insist that this is a mistake.
Don't be a fool. Hold on.
I'm slipping. Shit. Wait. Oh. Oh, you saved me.
Now, come on, buddy. Let's make this easy.
What, you're taking me in?
It's just for questioning.
Oh, you saved my life.
Ain't we had enough drama?
I'd be better off jumping.
They expressly told me not to kill you.
What? Oh, this is about you.
Don't jump.
Or what? You can't shoot me. Huh?
Please.
I'll take my chance.
Come in.
Bye, friend.
I really do not like you.
look what we got here. Come here. Come here. Fish on the line.
Suffering from exposure. Oh, I seem to keep blacking out. Oh.
You do seem to keep blacking out.
This isn't necessary. I'm a medical man, a healer. It's all just a big mistake. Oh, I don't feel very well.
I told you to shut up.
Well, who made you judge?
I'm only in it for the money.
Oh, I don't feel well at all. You're a bully, sir.
Hey, move it already.
Oh, my lord. I wasn't expecting you back so soon. Mrs. Calthorpe was just leaving.
Sure. Where you want him?
I'm selling the back.
Mistake. I never did it. Any of it.
I thought I told you to shut up, partner.
But I told
you. But nothing. Shut up. And good luck. It's been real fun.
You ain't much of a man. If you ask folks for forgiveness, you remember this, partner.
I've already forgotten. Now, sir, how much was you offering?
$50. Here.
Thank you. Madam.
Please, remember what I told you.
Howdy. Me. Come on, open up.
Here. Now you go keep the people safe.
You better all be there.
Yeah, yeah.
What are you looking at?
I don't want to hear it!
Hope you put all that troublemaking behind you now.
Someone gonna help a fella out. Somebody, please.
All right, boy. Good one, boy.
Got real bad nerves. I can't work. Can you give me some money?
All right, boy.
Dumbass.
Wondered when you'd roll back in.
Let's get you looking nice. You're all right, boy.
Hello, Arthur.
All good there, Pearson?
Still need more food, Mr. Morgan. Yeah, you should try your luck again with that bow.
Mr. Morgan! Mr. Morgan!
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
One of the girls saw that friend of yours, Mary Gillis, sniffing about.
Mary?
Yes. I never liked that woman, Mr. Morgan. Funny business. Hello, Arthur.
My lady.
Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
Miss Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where is my friend?
Come on, folks, time to eat.
What does it look like I'm doing?
It looks like you're reading.
How do you ask?
Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu? Co? Przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
English? You speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good for you.
Upper Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das Kaiserreich.
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Well, no, have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
No. No. Nye.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu. Znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you.
God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! No! Please, no! Don't have money, but I have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things, okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
You must have come here with something.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet.
Don't even speak English. There'll be something somewhere.
What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet.
Come on, boy.
Yeah.
Knock, Mr. Robe.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
Kim jesteś?
I'm here on behalf of Leopold Strauss. Where's our money?
Leopold Strauss. Nie mam pieniędzy.
God damn it, you don't speak English, do you? Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. God damn it! You have a debt to Herr Strauss. Pay up!
Stop! Już nie mam siły! No! Please, no! No, have money, but have this. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
The longer I look, the madder I get. Don't even speak English. There'll be something somewhere. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside.
Rusakom nie można ufać. Amerykańcom też.
What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet.
No.
Yes. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.